cute.
Yep.
Spring. And it's a pretty little teddy bear. I don't really fuck with the orange, but it's giving today. This got orange on it too. The puff is puffing. It's just this for me. Why is that? Why? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Like, who does that? Rocky, and I'm back with another video. We're getting straight into spring with this one, and where I'm from, I'm in Ohio, so we're gonna be doing some spring sweatshirt hauls this week on this channel.
Hey you, new content creator here, and I am Rocky Streets. I am fast approaching my first 6 months here on YouTube, and I'm looking for a little more support to reach my goals. And I don't know about you, but I'm super excited for the type of growth that is coming to my channel. With that being said, I would just love for your support because it starts with you. So if you'll consider subscribing to my channel, smashing the like button, and hitting that notification bell, I will be forever grateful. Thanks in advance for your support. Now let's get right into this video.
So I went ahead and changed, and this is the first sweatshirt, and I am sweating, y'all. I just recorded half of this haul and I was not even recording. But go ahead, let's start with this one. This one had a lot of fallout, so I'm gonna have to like run a lint roller through her. But it's white, and what I would usually do, this is a size medium, all of them are a size medium. I would probably take some jeans, light blue jean shorts, and then pair it with some pink sandals. I think that'll be really, really cute with a nice purse to match. So that's how I would pair this, because sweatshirts and shorts, y'all, it's a look, it's giving. Like, know how to do that. Don't be afraid to that look stupid, man. That shit look hot as fuck. If you got the right bag, you could put a shirt and some short, or a sweatshirt and some shorts together and make a whole entire look. We're gonna try to find them, and we're gonna get some pink sandals to go with this and make this a look. I like it. I like the sleeves. They're long enough and they have this nice ending. The endings for me is a pet peeve. So this is a 10 out of 10. Okay. You are. Okay. Keep on. So, this one, sleeves are long enough. I can tell that all of these are going to be warm because I'm starting to sweat. Yeah. I might pass out. You can hear my heat on too, and I need to turn it off. I am hot. But this look, this is the prettiest pink, and I'm just a stickler for embroidery that's the same color as the shirt. It hits so much different than embroidery different color. Like, this is so sleek. It is clean, girl. It is, it's giving me light shorts, light blue jean shorts with the white fringe with the pockets hanging. It's giving me that with some pink sandals and this sweatshirt. Cute. Yep. Spring. I think that, just looking in my mirror here, I think aside from the fact that the sleeves aren't ending right, this is sweatshirt, this is not the sleeve ending that's supposed to be here, and that's giving cheek vibes. This might be the favorite right now, only because, I don't know, there's something about it I like. I don't know if it's the punch of color in the middle with the football, so. But yeah, I like this as far as the style looks of it. Almost killed them lashes, girl. The lashes about to go bye-bye. All right, but here's the next one. And this is a lighter sweatshirt. It's sweatshirt. It just made it to sweatshirt quality, but It is like thin. It's borderline thin. I feel like this one, I like the way it sits. It's big though, but the glasses make my pants match. Ooh. And it's a pretty little teddy bear. I don't really fuck with the orange, but it's given today. I feel like I look good in orange. I just don't like the color. So that's just what that is for me. So we're gonna just go on to the next one. And it's not really much to say about this shirt because this shirt childish. It's petty. It's something that I'm not gonna wear that often, but I got it. This brown bubble coat, bubbler. And so I got the brown bubble. Oh God, like what? Jesus, I feel like I'm being assaulted. Shit. All right, so I got the brown, dang. Okay, this jacket is, the puff is puffing. And I feel like I'm wrapped in the pillow, like in a puffy pillow. And it's kind of, I'm not liking the shiny sweater or this leather on my skin. Like, that's the part I don't like. Like, why is it on the inside? I understand this because you want to see it here. It is on the inside of the armpits, meaning I'm gonna be wet and dripping. Shit, y'all. Let me see. It got some straps here. Let's see what the straps hidden for. Are you gonna give me some shape? Because come on now a little bit. So I am working on getting the 30 pounds I just gained off. I got off 10, so I gotta get 20 more pounds off by my birthday. It is there too, it's showing. But it's cute. It's getting warm outside. I'm about to start running again, so that weight's gonna come off. 10 of it's gonna come off in the first week. It always does when I run. So. Then I'll have 10 more to go. But nonetheless, it's very cute. Quality is good. It's just this for me. Why is that? Why? Hello.
Why'd you do that? Like, who does that?
So we're gonna go right into the next sweatshirt. I love green. Green is my favorite color. It is got orange on it too. I don't know why I do that. Why am I buying all this orange stuff? Oh my God. I think I'm allergic to orange. I don't like it. See? Let's see. See if we can rock anything, baby. Alright. I'm fixing it, straightening it up, whatever. I think this one I'll have to put a sleeve up, clearly. And what kind of vibes are you giving me? Like, what kind of vibes are we getting from you? Like, how can we do you in? How can we do her in? You know what's throwing me off about this one? It's the pink car in the middle of green and orange for me. Like, why? I can't do a whole lot. But you know what I'm gonna try to do? I know that I can find it somewhere. I know I can. So what I'm going to try to do is find some checker. You see that checker print? I'm gonna find either checker print leggings or checker print shorts to go with this. And that's what I'm gonna do. I know I can find it because I can find shit anywhere. I don't care if it's on one person's website. I can go and find it cheaper, but I know how to do that. The shoes. black. Black shoes, checker print pants, and this checker flag shirt. And yeah, I think that'll be a cute little look. What you think? What y'all thinking? I think it's gonna be real good. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so we're getting into the stuff that I really, really fucked. Oh wait, it's a lot of shit going on over here. Hold up. Well, let me get this puffer going, because I got like two pieces that I was excited about down there that I really wanted. This puffer coat is gray. It's not as puffy. It's not puffing as much, which is good, because boy, was that other one puffing. It's not the same material. This is a lighter, cooler. I feel cool for the first time in this video. Now, disclaimer, y'all. I actually wore this one already. I wore this one for like 30 minutes the other day. This is how it's looking. I don't have any of those draw straps. So you kind of gotta kind of wear it like this. And I like it, it's light. I would definitely, and I have my stomach out, I would want to have like a short sleeve shirt at minimum. That's it. And yeah, I'll do something like that. But it looks good with the black. And you could do a variety of different colors and things with this and put some stuff together. So I'm gonna get into, let me get into this one, because I really don't know what this one is. And I see the ones I want to try on, so I'm like, yeah, I want to get to it. Okay, I can already tell just by looking at this one that I'm not happy, because it's giving me the cheap sweatshirt cuffs again. It's just all sweatshirt, and they just put thread through this part. This is what I'm not liking. But this sweatshirt might have costed me $8. 10 tops, because I shop on a budget. So I'm not purchasing sweatshirts for over $10. So whatever they weren't more, 12 max, okay? I'm sure. I don't know how much I paid for these, but I will link the prices and everything next to the links down below. But I'm such a cheap shopper, and I only buy by price. So don't think I just saw something like, oh, I'm gonna buy this, and it was $16. Absolutely fucking not. Like, how do y'all think I got all of this stuff? Like, I am literally shopping for the deal, and that is it. Now, once something become a deal, I'll buy it, and I'm waiting patiently because I got all this other stuff. Like, why the hell would I just buy it because it's there? No. Ooh, I be feeling like I'm assaulted putting these sweatshirts on after doing my makeup. So, okay, let me just make sure half my face didn't come off, because Jesus. Okay, this one says overthinking. Yep, and I am definitely that. I'm an overthinker. If I ain't nothing else, I'm an overthinker. So I love this. I like the color. It's the gray for me. And you see how I was saying, like, the embroidery looks good, right? But if this was in the same color, just a darker color, or the same color as the shirt, that would have been even better. Like, even better. People be sleeping. I like that this sweatshirt gives me, it's still showing a little bit of shape for me. That I like it. I like that it folds over, because it's a thick quality. It folds over just fine. Looks good. I'm hot. I'm okay. I'm hot. All right, this is not something that I will wear sweat shorts with, because I'm going to be sweating out my mind, and I'm gonna be coming out the a sweatshirt. So this one's warm. Great. Jesus, physically assaulting myself. I wore this one too. I just threw it back over here because it was a sweatshirt, and I'm like, I might as well put it in the car. I'm not gonna put it on because I wore it. You know, this is the oversized sweatshirt. This is the first oversized sweatshirt and the only oversized sweatshirt that I bought. So it's just this and it's that. Really big, Ma'am, okay, it's long. It's gonna go past my butt. It wasn't giving me a whole lot of shape. I was built like a refrigerator when I had this on. So I really wasn't messing with it because it didn't show no curve. You like put on a whole entire bed sheet with that. And that's why I'm not really too famed about or, you know, trying that on right now. So this is one of the ones that I was kind of excited about because I thought that it was so pretty. Oh my God, if I get makeup on it, I'm gonna freaking be so bad. Oh my God, y'all look at her. Look at her. By the dawn's early light, I love my sweatshirt, and I wanna put it on now. And they say, who the fuck cares? The ratchet is in here. All right, y'all. So she is, oh my God, y'all. I can do a lot with her. Now she is going with some jeans. I wanna find gray jeans, some gray jeans. But even if I found some colorful, beautiful, like colorful pants, really not into colorful jeans, but if I could find some dope ass colorful jeans to match this with. I plan on matching a lot of my sweatshirts with shorts. That's my looks. I mean, shorts, leggings, and not much more so jeans because I feel like that's just like, when we tired of figuring out fashion, that's what you do, you put on jeans. Because it's like what you do when you don't feel like getting dressed up. And you can make jeans look bomb, but not with the sweatshirts. You know what I mean? Like, not with the sweatshirt, is what I'm saying. I bought a whole bunch of jeans. I got like 13 pairs of jeans over there waiting to get tried on for a haul, but sweatshirts will not be what I pair them with. Sweaters? Yes. Sweatshirts? No. So this was one of the ones I was excited about. It feels really, really thin. So it says Chicago, Illinois. And I got this sweatshirt for a couple of reasons. One, Chicago is Chicago. Okay. I'm just checking it out here in the mirror because I haven't looked at any of this stuff. Like, this is like Christmas to me. My first time seeing it since I purchased it. And I don't remember what all I purchased, but I can tell you right now. The bottom of this, shaped like a t-shirt, that's a no. That's a no for me. Yeah, that's whack as fuck. Hold on. That's very whack because the color is perfect. It's the perfect color red. Excuse me for my language, but it's my channel and this is who I am. You know what I mean? So, yeah. All right. So look at the sleeves. They're a little young. Some teenagers. Definitely teenagers, not full adults. Roll them up. I would probably have to, if I do wear these, this would be the one I would wear with jeans, and it would be black. I would wear them with black tight jeans because I need some shape for it. It's okay with the black leggings. It's okay, but I just feel like black jeans would go with this, and that is the only thing that would go with this. Yeah, it's just black jeans for this, and I do have black jeans I ordered, so that's fine. Hopefully they look good, and if they don't, give me one more reason to go shopping for more. Ready? Well, I'm glad I didn't put my hair up in those two little buns I was about to do. Clean girl look again, okay? This is a very clean girl look. Bright colors, love that. Love it, love it. This green and this yellow, it reminds me of Monopoly. The Monopoly board game, because of the bright, pretty green and the bright, pretty yellow. These are the same exact colors. Or was it Yahtzee? One of those games got those little things that you move around the board. And that's what they remind me of. Which game was that? Those little shaped pieces that you walk around the board. It might, no, it wasn't Monopoly. It was, I think it was Yahtzee. But yeah, look at how pretty the colors are. White, clean, black on the black. I like that. It makes sense everywhere. Like they put the black on the side. It's black in the back. Yep, perfect. This makes absolute sense. The sleeves, it's the same as the sweatshirt arms, which I don't like. Don't really fuck with it. But it's, I like it. I like how they knitted it inward and stitched it inward so to give that little fold. Beautiful. Beautiful. And then the last thing that I have is going to be these. These are pants. And I thought I bought a shirt to match this. And I might have. I just have a whole lot of clothes to try on that I have not gotten to. And I believe it's a t-shirt, like a long sleeve t-shirt that actually matches this. It's the same color and it has something like that on the arms. Can't find it, but I did order it. I just have too much. It was way too much stuff to be looking through and going through. So I'm going to put on these pants and let you see how these are looking. They are straight legged, like bad. How I like it. I don't have the bottom. She's not giving me, like what? Wait a minute, let me figure this out. Pull it up. There's a lot going on in the crotch area. It looked like I got them on backwards, like maybe this is the butt part, which I'm not, because my tags and everything is here. So definitely would have to wear a long t-shirt. This here is just not made right. I'm not gonna waste, I would probably just clean in these. I would clean, do my house cleaning if I gotta do a lot of stuff and throw these on. This is not something that I would wear outside. And I don't really like the writing and stuff like that on stuff anyway. So yeah, this one's a fail. That is it for this video, you guys. Make sure you hit the subscribe button on your way out. Also, hit the notification bell and drop 3 roses down in the comment section to be entered into my giveaways. I will be announcing the first giveaway here in the next week, so please stay tuned. If you like any of the things, they will be down in the description box below. Stay with me, guys. Rocky, love you.
Ain't got like a snow way. Ain't got like a snow way. Ain't got like us.